Picking up the cost of forever first class stamps from 50 to 55 cents starting January 27th. Priority mail prices will jump by about 5.9%. Postcard rates, however, will stay the same. The Postal Service suffered a loss of nearly $4 billion in 2018, even though it delivered more packages.